Hi, this is a video tutorial on connecting, flashing and configuring Arduino MAKCU. I'll also show you how to use it with Xim Matrix to play on controller. I'll say right away that MAKCU works only together with DMA Card, Firmware and DMA Cheat. Without them, Aimbot will not work. To configure it, you'll need some files. If you purchased MAKCU from dmacheats.com, you can download the files from our website. If you bought MAKCU somewhere else, you should get the files from your seller. First of all, let's install the firmware. Connect the USB cable to your second PC in advance and run MAKCU application also on your second PC. To put MAKCU into flashing mode, hold the left button and connect the USB cable from the second PC into the left port. You will see a message that MAKCU is connected in flashing mode. Click USB 1 flash and wait for the installation process. Next, unplug the cable from MAKCU. Hold the right button and connect the USB cable into the right port. Click USB 3 flash and wait for the installation process. After that, go to the folder CH343 driver, right-click on CH343SER and select Install. Then connect USB cable into the middle port. The other side is still connected to your second PC. On the second PC, open Device Manager and go to the Ports tab. You will see USB Enhanced Serial CH343. In my case, it has COM29. Right-click on it and go to Properties. Then go to the Port Settings tab and click Advanced. Select any free COM number below 10 different from the current one. For example, I'll select COM2 and click OK to save. If you have the MAKCU tool open, close it and restart MAKCU by unplugging and replugging the USB cable. After completing all the steps, the flashing process should be completed. Now let's connect and test MAKCU. Connect the USB cables according to this diagram. Launch the MAKCU application on the second PC. Click Test. The cursor on the main PC should move. If this doesn't happen, try moving the mouse connected to MAKCU a little. It may have gone to sleep. Then restart the MAKCU application. If the cursor moves, that means everything is working correctly. If you're playing on mouse and keyboard, then everything is ready. You need to connect DMA card, launch the cheat, and Aimbot will work. If you're playing on controller, then you will also need Xim Matrix. First, make sure that you have correctly set it up. I show how to do it in this video. Since we already connected MAKCU, you only need to connect Xim to your main PC and to controller. Launch a game you're going to play on your main PC. I know that nobody will play CS2 on controller, but this is just an example. Make sure that the output devices in the game settings are mouse and keyboard. In some games, these settings are not available. In this case, skip this step. Launch the DMA cheat for your game. Configure the Aimbot properly. And try shooting an enemy using controller. As you can see, Aimbot is working. If you have any issues with MAKCU, you can check troubleshooting section on our website. Your likes and comments help a lot in promoting this video and the channel. I appreciate it. And don't forget to subscribe to our Telegram channel. See you in the next videos.